Good morning, numbers, Dr. Reese Halter, and you're listening to EarthCast, SOS.com. Our brethren, the dolphins, are truly remarkable creatures. The more that we learn, the more similarities that we discover. Dolphins sing to their unborn calves in their wombs. Mothers provide their unborn calves with their signature whistle or name in the months prior to birth and for a couple of weeks after. By the way, human babies develop a preference for their mother's voice in the last trimester. In addition, just like humans, mother dolphins even have a nickname for their newborn calves, which only mothers and calves use. When you see a dolphin, it brings good luck. These wondrous, intelligent, and sentient creatures remind us of the breathtaking biological diversity of life on this glorious blue planet. Please consume less. Spend less screen time and lots more in nature. Switch to a plant-based diet. It's the single biggest thing that each of us can do right now to fight the man-made global heating and the man-driven ecological emergency. Hashtag love is the solution. Hashtag love nature. EarthCast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So don't be bashful. Come on to drreese.com, drreese.com. Click on those donate buttons to make more EarthCasts happen. Have a Captain Cook, which rhymes with look in the library. It's brimming with information. And while you're there, pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, life, the wonder of it all, Save Nature Now, and my latest book, Love Nature. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.